A crocodile catches its prey by lurking in the water near the edge of a riverbank or in shallow water and waiting for an opportunity to ambush its prey. When a suitable target comes within range, the crocodile lunges forward, grabs the prey with its powerful jaws, and drags it into the water to drown or subdue it. The strength and speed of the attack, along with the razor-sharp teeth and powerful jaws, make it difficult for the prey to escape.